Namaste, my name is Manthar Hitesh Sen and I study in 5th standard. My school name is Parsi Trust English Medium School. Today is 19th February, birth anniversary of Shivaji Maharaj. Shivaji was born in 1627 in Fort of Shivneri in Pune. His father's name was Sahaji Bhosle and his mother's name was Jijabai. Jijabai also tell a story of Ramayana and Mahabharata. He got an interest in a religion. He brought him to his father's friend Dadaji Kondev. He taught him horse riding and swimming. With a small army, he was able to capture a couple of fort. He put under the house arrested by Aurangzeb. But Shivaji escaped from the boxes containing sweets. He was crowned Chhatrapati at Raigarh in June 6, 1674. He was the founder of the Maratha dynasty. He is a great warrior. He died in March 1680 due to fever and dysentery. Thank you.